Welcome to Aarti's Education. Today we are going to learn how to solve problem set 47. In this problem set, we have a word problems on measurement. Let's solve them. The first question is, for his birthday, Ajay gave 20 liter for 450 milliliter of milk to the children in an ashram shala and 28 liter and 800 milliliter to the children in an orphanage. How much milk did Ajay donate? Here, to find out the total donation of Ajay, we have to add this milk which is donated to ashram shala and orphanage. Let's find. Here I make this type of columns. Let's write here liter and milliliter. Now, this is the question of addition, so I made an extra column on lower side. Write here 20 liter and 450 milliliter plus 28 liter and 800 milliliter. Now let's add it. 0, 5, 8 plus 4, it's a 12. 20 plus 28, it's a 48. Now look here, in the milliliter column, we have here 1250 milliliter. And we know that when there is 1000 milliliter, there is a 1 liter. 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. So we have to subtract this 1000 milliliter from this. Now on milliliter side, there are 250 milliliters and let's add this 1000 milliliter in liter column. It's a 1 liter. 8 plus 1, it's a 9 and 4. The total donation of Ajay was 49 liter and 250 milliliter. Let's write here. Ajay donate 49 liter and 250 milliliter milk. Totally. Now let's look to the second question. The question is, under the rural cleanliness mission, college students cleaned 1 kilometer 750 meter of a village road that is 2 kilometer 575 meter long. How much remained to be cleaned? Here, we have to subtract to find the answer. How much remained to be cleaned? We have to find the remaining kilometer of road, so we are going to subtract here. Let's subtract total road and road cleaned by students. For it, let's make an extra column on upper side and write here kilometer and meter as a unit. The length of road is 2 kilometers 575 meter. So let's write it first, 2 kilometer and 575 meter minus the clean road is 1 kilometer and 750 meter. Let's subtract it. Look here. Here we can't subtract 750 from 575. So we have to borrow 1 from kilometer side. Here 2 minus 1, 1 kilometer now. And let's add here this 1 kilometer. It is 1000 meter in meter column plus this 575 meters. Now we have 1575 meters totally. Subtract this. 5 minus 0, it's a 5. 7 minus 5, it's a 2. And 15 minus 7, it's a 8. Now, 1 minus 1, it's a 0. So, how much road to be cleaned? It's a 825 meter. So, 825 meter road remain to be cleaned. Now, third question. The question is, Babulgaon used 21,250 liters of treated wastewater in the fields. Samvatsar used 31,350 liters of similar water. How much treated wastewater was used in all? Here, to find the total treated wastewater which is used, we have to add Babulgaon's used water plus Samvatsar's used water. Let's add them. Here we have to make two columns, that are liters and milliliters. To answer the question number 3, we have to make this type of column, make an extra column, because this is the addition. Now write here the units. The units are liters and milliliters. Now look at the question. Babulgaon used 21,250 liters of treated wastewater in the fields. So here they doesn't give milliliter. So these all 21,250 are the liters. So we are going to write them in liter column. 21,250 liters. And in milliliter column, we are going to write zeros. And Samvatsar also used 31,350 liters of similar water. So 31,350 for Samvatsar. And in milliliter column, there is also zero. Let's add these two. Write here zeros. 0. 5 plus 5, it's a 10. 1 is carry forward. 2 plus 3, it's a 5 plus carried 1, it's a 6. 1 plus 1, it's a 2. And 2 plus 3, it's a 5. So the answer here is 52,600 liter treated wastewater was used in all. Let's write here 52,600 liters. Treated wastewater was used in all. Now, fourth question. The question is, if half a liter of milk costs 22 rupees, how much will 7 liter cost? Look, this is the different type of question. Here we have to multiply the given numbers. Look, a half a liter of milk costs 22 rupees. Means, for 1 liter, we have to pay 2 times of 22. So, it's a 2 times of 22, it's a 44 rupees. And total milk is 7 liters. So, we are going to multiply 44 and 7. Let's write the answer of fourth question. Half liter of milk cost 22 rupees. Write the given information. Half liter is equal to 22 rupees. From this information, we are going to find the price of 1 liter milk. So, 1 liter is equal to 22 multiplied by 2, it's a 44 rupees. Now, we have to find how much will 7 liters cost. To find the answer, we have to multiply 44 rupees by 7 liters. Let's multiply it. 44 multiplied by 7. 7 fours are 28. 2 is carry forward. 7 fours are 28 plus 2, it's a 30. The answer here is rupees 308. Let's write the answer here. How much will 7 liter cost? So the 7 liter milk costs rupees 308. This is the answer of fourth question. This is the first part of our problem set 47. Hope you understand it. Practice it very well and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you. See you in next video.